your handsome sway, our new captain of the guard. Now, you've been at the forefront of the hunt for the wicked witch, haven't you?
Well, I don't think about the wicked witch.
Oh, Captain! How does it feel?
Frustrated. But I became captain of the guard to find her, and I will keep
trying. No! Being engaged!
This is an engagement party?
Surprise,
yes!
We hope you see, the wizard and I, we couldn't be happier. Right here, couldn't be happier. What we've got, a fairy tale plot, a very own happy ending, where we couldn't be happier. True, dear, couldn't be happier. And we're happy to share our ending vicariously with all of you. He couldn't handle it, I couldn't be humble. We couldn't be happier.
As press secretary, I have striven to ensure that all of us know the story of your bravery. Oh, vividly I remember the teamwork that comes to an audience with arms, and although he would not tell you why initially, when you bowed before his throne in creed and spinone, a glimpse of the foot officially.
That's not how you described it to me.
Yes, well, I'm sorry, but I just talk about that.
This will come up! The wicked witch was from concealment, where she had been lurking, unofficially. I hear she has an extra eye that always remains awake. I hear that she can shed her skin.
Excuse us, Mr. Tick-Tock.
Well, I can't just stand there, grinning, pretending to go along with all of this.
Yeah, well, do you think I like hearing them say all those awful things about her? I hate it.
Then what are we doing here? Let's go. Let's get out.
I can't leave now. Not when people are looking to me to raise their spirits.
You can't leave because you can't resist this. That's the truth.
Maybe I can't. Is that so wrong? Who could?
You know who could. And who has.
That way. Oh. But why I couldn't.